Those who have no record of what their forebears have accomplished lose the inspiration which comes from the teaching of biography and history. Those are the words of Dr. Carter G. Woodson, the father of Black history. Dr. Carter G. Woodson holds an outstanding position in early 20th century American history. He authored numerous scholarly books on the positive contributions of Blacks to the development of America. And he also published many magazine articles analyzing the contributions and role of Black Americans. Dr. Woodson reached out to schools and the general public through the establishment of several key organizations and founded Negro History Week, precursor to Black History Month. His message was that Blacks should be proud of their heritage and other Americans should also understand it. Dr. Woodson was born in 1875 near New Canton, Virginia. He was the son of former slaves. In 1895, at the age of 21, Dr. Woodson entered Douglas High School and received his diploma in less than 2 years. In 1907, he obtained his BA degree from the University of Chicago. In 1912, he received his PhD from Harvard University. With the assistance of some friends, in 1915, Dr. Woodson and some friends established the Association for the Study of Negro Life and History. A year later, the Journal of Negro History began quarterly publication. It was in 1926 that Woodson proposed and launched the annual February observance of Negro History Week, which became Black History Month. In 1976, it is said that he chose February for observance because February 12th was Abraham Lincoln's birthday and February 14th was the accepted birthday of Frederick Douglass. Dr. Woodson died in 1950, but his scholarly legacy lives on through his many published literary works. So today, on this day, we recognize and celebrate Dr. Carter G. Woodson.